Brand new headlines from the campaign trail as Maryland decides. First, a big endorsement for Harry Dunn. He's one of the Capitol Police officers who defended the Citadel of Democracy on January 6th. Now he's running for Congress in Maryland's 3rd District. Tonight, he added former Speaker Nancy Pelosi to his list of supporters.